hardest thing about music for me is how it makes me feel. I get such a high from being able to perform it or teach it. And I tell so many people, that music is my drug. It's incredible, like, how high you can get just off of performing and on a stage, or when students are able to learn a part. I love music because I feel like it is the one thing that the world can agree on. Music is giving me everything. Music is my life.